one of these days, hallelujah, I'm gonna say at the welcome.
Good morning, CCHS.
It's your anchors and your boys, BJ and Mikey.
And we got your news, which is the important thing of the day after breakfast.
To start the day off right, let's head over to the weather with Kylie. I heard there's supposed to be snow.
And rain. Take it away.
Happy Tuesday, Comets. You're in for an interesting day of weather, so let's hop right into it. Today, you can expect a wintry mix of snow and rain over the next several hours, but we are mostly expecting some snow. The high for today is 39 and the low is 29, and we have a slight breeze to chill you. But I do have some devastating news. The Merapi volcano in Indonesia has unexpectedly erupted. Our hearts go out to the families of the individuals who have either passed away or gone missing in the volcanic eruption. There are expected to be 23 individuals in total, but the number of casualties is unknown at this time. Well, Comets, I hope you have a good day today. Anchors, take it away.
Thank you, Kylie.
That weather sounds frightening.
You know what else is frightening? Ghosts.
Speaking of ghosts, the theater is putting on a play about the ghosts of Christmas.
And Tim has some exciting information about that too. Take it away.
Hey Comets, it's Tim, and coming your way this Friday is the theater department's production of A Christmas Carol. It's a timeless classic for everyone, even if you don't celebrate Christmas. The story is the tale of a mean, stingy man named Scrooge who learns how his actions affect others. We see Scrooge change from a miserly man, contrasting with the spirit of Christmas, to someone who is full of joy. When A Christmas Carol was first written by Charles Dickens, it forever changed the way we celebrate Christmas. Some of the things that became popular because of the book were Christmas carols, paid vacations, and Christmas trees. With all that, keep in mind, Comets, the theater's department will be selling tickets in school for A Christmas Carol this week during all lunch periods. Sales run through Thursday, and the show will be running during first period on Friday, December 8th, and the tickets are only $3. It'd be a lot of fun if you came. All I have for you today, Comets, back to you, anchors.
Thank you, Tim. That was mighty festive.
Now let's check out our clubs for the week. Take a look. Clubs. Diversity Club is now meeting every Wednesday morning in room 113. They're preparing for a multicultural night in February.
Plus, this Thursday, we have parent-teacher conferences, so all of our Thursday clubs are canceled, but there's still so much to do.
Get out there and get involved with something. It makes all the differences.
Now, we've got a way for you to give back.
Student Council is sponsoring a winter clothing drive for Faith Hill Women's Shelter. If you can, please donate new socks, gloves, hats, hot hands, and blankets. Items should still have tags or original packing. Please donate in the bins and lobby outside the main gym. Our goal is 125 items. The drive will run from December 11th to December 20th. Questions? See Dr. Fuller, room 225.
Next up, we got some senior news.
The deadline for senior picture submission is right around the corner. If you like the photo in the yearbook that's not your school ID photo, please send one to the email below. No later than December 22nd. Questions, see Dr. Fuller, room 225, or any friendly yearbook staffer.
Enough said. It's time for sports with Trenton. Take it away.
Oh my gosh, Thomas. I'm so sportsy right now for sports. I love sports so much. Now, let's get started. Here's for the fun-filled news we got in the sports world. Today's middle and late afternoon, we have boys freshmen, JV, and varsity basketball are all going home against Hamilton Township. Freshman at 4:30, JV at 6, and varsity at 7:30 opt-in. Our swim team also has a meet against Grove City and Grove City Christian today at 5 p.m., with our wrestling team also having a meet. I wish you all, Comet athletes, good luck in your meets today. Next, we have preseason information. Both baseball and softball in preseason conditioning. The information is in the cafes Cafe TVs. Tennis is starting their winter workouts and conditioning. Sessions will take place every Wednesday and Friday from 3:30 p.m. to 5 p.m. in Central Crossing Weight Room. Any current tennis players on the boys or girls tennis team, as well anyone planning the trial, are highly encouraged to attend. If you have any questions, please contact Coach Hawkins at the email below. Please consider joining these teams. You don't need any prior experience. Just come out and learn, be involved, and make some new friends. You'll be amazed from how much this one step will change your life. Okay, comments. That's it for Swole Sports. Hope everyone has a wonderful day. Back to you, anchors.
Thank you, Chapman.
Sadly, that's all the news for the day.
Happily, though, we will be back tomorrow.
Bye, comments. She says we gotta hurry.